Hello, hello. Whoa, camera focus. Oh, I don't have the ring light on. That's what the problem is. There we go. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. And welcome to my stream. Today is a solemn day. Actually, hold on just a second. I just realized I'm not fully set up. Hold on. One moment, please. Mute my phone. last week I finished Tomb Raider, The Last Revelation, which, spoiler alert for if you haven't played that game or watched my last week's stream, but, she being Lara, apparently did not survive, the collapsing Egyptian pyramid that was collapsing on top of her after she came face to face with the Egyptian god Set, who was very keen on just murdering her. So apparently she's dead. So today is a solemn day, for we are gathered here today in remembrance of one Lady Lara Croft. And anyway, before we actually get into the memorial service for Ms. Croft, check out my Patreon and my Linktree and whatever else, etc., etc., etc. Yeah. Anyway. Let's go ahead and swap over to this screen. Yes, I'm aware that there is no game up yet, because just making sure that I actually did do what I told myself to do and, you know, set this up, because I have yet to actually open the game. Oh, things are gonna get a little choppy. Bear with me. Also, sorry if they're very loud. Let's adjust that a little bit. Yeah, their opening is incredibly loud. We are gathered here today in memoriam of one Lady Lara Croft.
It's a sad day, Winston.
She will live on forever in our hearts.
Surely, Winston. And for this is but a memorial service. There may yet be news from Von Croy in Egypt.
Indeed. We can only hope and pray that she may yet return to us. But I fear Von Croy digging in the hopes of discovering her alive may only be met with black reality.
Indeed, indeed.
Sorry, I'm just adjusting some volume real quick. Okay. Also, did I? I did. Okay, good. I did change jump off of alt. You may be looking at these controls and going, Crimson, what the ever-loving fuck is with the craziness? Well, as you know, I've had to do some weird jiggery-pokery with the games in order to get them streamable and playable. And with this one, nothing I could try to do would get my controller to actually properly work with the game. So I had to, sorry, I'm looking for four-leaf clover. Okay. I had to use a thing that I did for the first Tomb Raider game, which is an extra program I downloaded.
Even the heavens cry out.
Ah, the Philosopher's Stone. One of Lara's early conquests, and one of her most challenging pursuits, if my memory serves me.
Hey, Queen, good to see ya.
The scars of that little episode.
Ah, she was never one for diplomacy, Lara. But she certainly knew how to paint the town red.
God darn, ain't she just a picture?
Ah, the charming Mr. Larson. Has Pierre let you off the leash? Talking of which, where is our learned friend?
Oh, he's around. You got the cash?
I've got the cash, but I don't deal with the monkey.
Well, now that ain't polite for a lady. Even if the monkey has the Mercury Stone.
Lucky I'm in a generous mood.
Ah. Crawled out from under your rock, I see.
No need for unpleasantries, Miss Croft. I'm afraid I must, once again, relieve you of your burden.
Easy come, easy go.
I love her so much. So to catch people up, Lara apparently has died in Egypt, in which the Great Pyramid that she was underneath when she was facing the god Set collapsed on top of her. Von Croy is still digging, trying to find her alive or her body. But Winston, her faithful butler, has held a memorial service. And now he and two others who knew Lara and were friends of hers have gathered at Croft Manor to reminisce. And that is what the course of this game is. Reminiscence of Lara's past adventures when she was alive. So they take place all across her lifetime. From this point where it's, I believe this is pre Tomb Raider 1. I don't remember for sure. It is pre Tomb Raider 1 because she kills Larson and Pierre in Tomb Raider 1. So this is earlier before that. And then there's another mission that is officially her first experience with Supernatural, which is the event that causes her to go study with Von Croy and become an archaeologist and things like that. So, yeah. She is alive in our heart. All right.
To climb onto this crate, stand next to the crate, push forward, and then action.
Yay, we're in the tutorial zone. Or what I did. What I did works too. Is there a door there? No, okay.
Now let's try a longer leap. Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together.
So yes, the queen is here. If you guys didn't hear me say that. Hi queen, how are you doing? I hope you're having a fantabulous day.
Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together. When in midair, hold action to grab onto the ledge.
Been good? That's good. My day's been pretty good as well.
To monkey swing, jump straight up at the bars and press and hold action, then push forward.
I had to call my bank this morning because I forgot my password and got locked out because I'm good like that. But other than that, it's been pretty good.
To climb around corners, just keep pushing in the desired direction.
Is there a way to climb around the corner there? Yes. So come on, climb. There you go, Lara.
For me to crawl, hold down crouch, and now push forward.
Is this button?
Do switch. Stand next to the switch and press action.
Action. I bet this is the sprint. Could be wrong. What you been up to today, Queen? Ow. Anything up here? Nope. Probably can't get up there either. Well, maybe I can. Also, Yvonne, I saw you in chat. Hopefully you're having a good day too. But how's the how's the brain? Brain is good. Brain and brain, what is brain?
To swim, jump into the water. Use action to swim forward and the directions to steer.
Okay, so okay. Yeah, all right. And then down. Under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Come here. There we go. Actually, it wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go down here first. Revolver bullet, shotgun shells, large medi pack. Yeet. Turn right, and yes, what is brain? It feels weird that I'm playing as a dead person. I mean, a bit, but this isn't the first time in the Tomb Raider Classic series where we've played a game before that takes place chronologically before the main storyline. Tomb Raider 3 took place before as well.
To walk the tightrope, walk up to the rope. Action. Push forward. If you unbalance, push in the opposite direction to correct.
So this is her first new ability to this game. So in the previous game, her new abilities were crawl. Well, no, she could crawl in three. She had a couple of new abilities in the previous game. Each game she has some new abilities. In this one, her first new ability is the ability to tightrope walk. Like puppeteering a phantom? I mean, not really. Yvonne, you do realize she's not real, right? Girl, balance. She's real to me. Welcome back, Queen. Okay. The tightrope sections are a bit of a pain in the butt, to be honest. because of how frequently she loses her balance sometimes. It just requires a lot of patience and slow moving. Yeah, what am I looking for? I guess I could just go straight. Where's the fun in that? I feel like I did. Let me actually explore this room over here. Can I move this? Is this movable? No. What's in here? Hold on just a second. Tweaking some volume controls. There we go. All right, some flares. Anything here? Okay. Nothing there. Ooh, a secret. I love her shelf. Oh God, English. Shelf searching animation. Oh wait, why am I doing that? I don't want to do the rope again. Don't make me do the rope again. No, I didn't do the rope again. All right. But yeah, I've decided that the reason she has such trouble on the tight ropes in these games is because of them hips. She's so heavily weighted on one side or the other that when she's trying to center her weight on a central point, the weight is just like one way or the other. All right, what you got here? That thing about here. Medical bag. Ouch, that slightly hurt. Wait, did I go through here? Do I need to go through here? What's through here? The rain happens. Oh, it's a play. It's a way to get back to go back if I want to rage quit, it looks like. Okay. Yeah, it looks like another way back, basically. All right, so that was door number one. Let's go ahead and save our first Tomb Raider Chronicles save file. Music has gone music-y. Oh, puppy. You know, I was just thinking, with how many dogs that she has to kill through the course of the game, these classic games, did somebody on the, especially in Tomb Raider 2, where almost every level you had to kill Doberman after, like, dog after dog after dog after dog after dog after dog after dog, especially in the second level of Italy. It really has me wondering, did somebody have a bad dog experience as a kid on the development team? Like, what the hell? Did they just hate dogs? All right, anyway. All right, we have a locked gate with a keyhole. And another closed off gate area. Potential down that way. We came from that direction. And potential down there, okay. Let's go this way first. Okay, we're gonna walk past that. Oh, hello. What is this? Nope, not there. What? Nope. Ow. Ouch. Are my health? Health is fine. I thought there was a small medical pack somewhere around here. Of the classic Tomb Raider games, this is the one that I have played the most recently. Tomb Raider 1 and 2 were ones that I'd played. No, Tomb Raider 2 was the one I'd played the most. And then 5 was the one I've played the most recently, because hold on, let's just quickly, if you look back here, right here on my shelves, you will see a big weird box thing, and that big weird box thing is the PC CD-ROM version of this game. I'm playing the Steam version of it on here, but I got it on CD-ROM more recently than I got the other games before I got the Steam version. And because of that, I went through the game on PC much more recently than the other than I had the other games. Then after I got them on Steam, I got them on Steam while I was in the middle of that playthrough, and these games were a gift to me by Yvonne B, because I was lamenting that I couldn't continue my Tomb Raider Chronicles game while I was on a trip. I had my laptop, but I didn't have any games installed on it, and I was lamenting that I couldn't continue my Tomb Raider Chronicles series, so she bought it for me on Steam. And these were the first ever games I had on Steam. Thank you, Yvonne. So I picked this game up, and I continued it. Well, not continued it, but started over on PC on Steam. This is a nice little room. Little couch over there. Nice, nice chair. Little vase. Just at the top of the ladder here. Just, you know, invading somebody's home or something. Nice balcony furniture here. Don't fall off, Lara. Yeah. Okay, so that's something. It's over here. Window. Hold on. Just drop through here. Nah. Let's see what happens. Ah. It's a trap. A rope pupper. Come on, Lara. Lock on. I know, it's a kill pupper. There we go. I know you. I understand why you didn't want to do that, Lara. Hey, Oh. Thank you. My bad. Totally forgot to change it back after talking about the thing. My bad. Poor old pupper. It's okay. You guys didn't need to see Lara kill that pup. One of those puppers. It's okay. She didn't do it. That one didn't count. Can I? No. That looks odd. I'll probably have to do something with that later. Okay, so where does this lead me? Ah, yes, back to that courtyard. Okay. Come on, Lara. There you go. Go around the corner. Okay, so... ramp over there, ramp over here. Let's go this way. Yay for shitty cameras. Okay. Oh, doggo. Yep, that's the way I came from. Anything else up here? Hey, Puppo? There you are. Come here, I got some treats for you. Please? Please? A very angry doggo. Such a good boyo. He's just sleeping. They would tranquilize our guards. He's just sleeping. Hold on just a second. I have a message on my phone I need to answer to check. Okay. I'm gonna need to actually use a medic pack because that was. That's a wall, Lara. Sorry, Lara. I got distracted. I was looking away. I looked away because my lawnmower, and there's a lawnmower happening in the background, and I was checking to make sure that it wasn't coming through the mic. Sorry, Lara. That's my bad. You're okay. Let's go. you're fine. Okay, let's go ahead and save. Ah. Laser sight. Laser.
No.
There you go, Lara. Okay. Doop. Not that cheap. Second. Come on. Sorry, I was just refilling my cup. I thought I heard a wolf. A wolf? Woo woo? Bow wow wow? Barky bark? Bark bark bark? A woo 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 woo? A bow wow wow wow? Okay, guess not. There we go.
Rodents, I wouldn't want them. Big rodents.
I'm missing. Cowboy hope to achieve with this mindless firing?
Ain't mindless? Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. Never mind. Wait until she connects the other pieces. In this fashion we have...
Poor Larson.
No extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this room, and I will buy you a
check. Oh, Larson. I get it, game. I have to make the bell ring. Get off the tree, Lara. Oh, another laser sight. Get off the... There you go. Okay, so that wasn't necessary. You know what? I'm not gonna go through there yet. Making sure there's no pickups. Okay. Go back this way. I feel like I'm missing something. There's that one gate, you know? Ah, it's open now. You Doberman. Sorry, pupper. Secret number two.
Hell yeah.
All right. Now, anything on this shelf? Large medical pack. Cool. Go ahead and save. Hey, look, this is the roof where Larson and Pierre were on. Rodents. Ah. Thought there was something else. Raven to Dove. Interesting. Geronimo. Gonna. Oop. Gonna. Shimmy, 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 right on by this. I love that the head of the battering ram is a ram, an actual ram. Into the water. Into the water. And is it another dove? It's another dove. Geronimo. All right, Lara, let's go. Come on, get Lara. Get off the damn things. Okay. Secret number three. And a medical pack. Cool, 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 cool. Yeet. Well. All right, Dever. Dove. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, I was early and then I was late. Fine, I'm not salty. All right, Lara, we got this, let's go. And now we go and flip the bird. Now we come through here, go up here. Mission, 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 mission. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the right, to the right. All the creations of the second doves are to the right. Excuse me. Yeet. Let's flip this bird. Okay. We'll do this a little bit more carefully, huh? All right, and save. Yes, Lara, I get it. A cutscene? Monsieur Dupont. Damn their pea shooters away. All right, Larson.
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, God darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
Pervert.
You want to try the back pockets?
Listen, enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft.
If you put this into that gate, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for.
I mean, Larson, you fucking deserved that, man.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made, and that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments. If I was you, I'd grab your big magnum cowboy over there as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir.
God, I love her. God, I love her. My nose. Okay. Really? Hold on just a second. Gotta put a cough drop in my mouth to keep myself from coughing. Excuse me. And I'm coughing anyway. Come on, Lara. And yeet. Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, ba-dum, boom. You know what, it's 3:30, which is a good point to take a bit of a break. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere, y'all. I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. That took a little bit longer because I decided to get some meds, which I just took, and now I have to, you know. Get the taste of it out of my mouth. Okay. Alrighty. What was I doing? Right. We were playing Tomb Raider. Alright. Alright, so we safety dropped from up here. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. What's over here? Oh wait, there's a ladder. Oh, cool. All right, so there's a ladder there. There's a door here. I probably have to open said door. All right. Up. Do. Okay. Yoink. 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 That didn't work. There we go. It's fine. Just a slight ouchie. All right, out of curiosity, 4 out of 36 secrets. Nice. Get off the wall, thank you. Hold on just a second. Sorry, I needed to write a note to myself, otherwise I would forget to do something later. Okay. Alright. We came from in there. Let's go in here. Come on. All right. Come on. Come on. Give me your eyeball. Give me your fucking eyeball. Give me your eyeball. Fuck, missed. Come on. Come on. I'm not over there, you dumbass. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Not over there. Still ain't over there, dude. Come on. Come on. Come here, you little fucker. Give me your eyeball. Ugh. Damn it. Damn it. Come here. Get fucked. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I oopsie-doodled. All right, that's secret number 5, I think. All right, now then, back to that trap door over here that we ran over. Oh wait, no, wrong side. I need to be on this side. There you go. Well. I'm sure that wasn't an important thing that I just broke off, that I just broke a valve wheel off of. I'm sure that wasn't important. Oh wait, nope, I have to action again to use it. You put the wheel on, now you have to actually use it. Go figure. That's a wall. I'm gonna save the game, and then I will be right back again, real quick. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Did I save? I think I did, but I'm going to save again anyway. All right. It's this way. Ah. Okay, maybe not. Large medical pack. Yes, please. Okay. All right. I didn't see anything else on my way down, so I'm just gonna go for the next thing, which is right here. Okay. Thing there. Nope. Okay. This is okay. Ah. Hi. Let's just... No! Ow! That hurt, dude. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Ow, that hurt. That hurt a lot. No. Bad statue, man. Bad statue, man. I'll hit a small. Okay. And then we'll go here and save. All right. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Yeet. Ooh, there's some stuff. Uzi clips. Yes, please. And Alright, so the Venus Stone or whatever the fuck it is, if I don't remember for sure, is that way, but I want to go back this way a little bit. Here we go. This is what I was looking for. There you go.
Come out wherever you are.
Heck, this ambushing ain't what it used to be.
Not when you're involved, no.
Practice makes perfect, I'm reckoning.
Whatever. We seem to be missing someone.
If you's talking about Frenchie, he's kinda indisposed.
And you thought you might just help yourself to his share of what's behind that gate? Unless, of course, this is just a social visit.
Well, you know I's always pleased to see a little belle like you, Lara. Be more pleased to see that last stone, though, if you'll be wanting to hand it over. That ain't supposed to happen.
Uh-oh.
Lawson, behind you.
I may be a dumbass, but I ain't falling for that again.
No, really. Behind you.
Behind you. Behind you.
Thank you. There's one down. Oh god, I'm getting a cramp in my fingers. Ow. Okay. Ooh, that hit right on me. Come on. Lara, no. Okay, hold on. God. Yay, one left. Good lord, that was a lot. I got a cramp in my thumb, y'all. That fucking hurt. Okay. Oh, fuck me. That hurt. Pick that up. There was a large medical pack there. Let me get that. Okay. I missed. Let's try that again. Ah, that fucking hurt. Yep, not that. I just heard a lion. Ah, right, okay. I forgot that that's a thing she can do in this game now. However, we don't want to do that here because that would be death. Save. Oh, buddy. Sorry, kitties. Alrighty. Okay. Climbing. Oh, excuse me. Ah. Uh-huh. Alright, let's save. I have to run to the bathroom again real quick. I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. All right. We got the gem piece, I believe, which is right there. Excuse me, good Lord. Oh, hello. Are you killable?
Yes.
Yes, you are. Okay. Oh wait, I wonder if there was something where that other gladiator came from. I didn't even think to check. I'm getting rusty, y'all. Ugh. Did I push the button? I did not push the button. Come back here, you cowardly lion. I hate that I have to do that to you. Okay. Oh, there's a door right in front of me. I'm blind. Uzis, hey. Not Uzi clips, Uzis. Yes, please. All right, let's go back down the ramp. Number one to here. You know what that looks like in the center of the room? That looks like a trap. Let's just drop down here. Oof. Nope. That was a bad choice. Eh. One, two, and three. Fuck me. That was poorly done. Well, let's just reload that, shall we? One. I love that the pedestal is invisible. Just out of curiosity, can I fucking reach that? Probably not. Nope. Okay. I fucking fucked that up. It's only a 30-second timer, if I remember correctly, so that's why I keep reloading at the slightest fail. Fuck me. Oh, God damn it. Three. Oh, wait. Oops. Sorry, I was distracted because Twitch crashed on my phone. One, two, three, yeet. There we go. And save.
Unfortunate situation, no?
I've had worse.
Indeed, indeed. This is a very deep pit, and in this such a historic venue, I feel sure there may be valuable artifacts lurking in its depths.
I can't tempt you to jump down and look.
Well, this is my point. I feel you may be better qualified to examine its secret. Unless you perished the thought, expired in the fall, perhaps if you lighten your load a little, it may lessen the impact. The stone you carry?
Wondered when you'd get to that. Pull me up, and the stone's yours.
And we all leave happily ever after? I think not. give me your word that once you leave the pit, you will not lay a finger on me.
You have my word.
She's gonna kick you. That's what I'd do. In fact, I'd fucking kick him into the pit.
The stone? Now, now, Miss Croft, you gave me your word. Come now, Lara. Lara, you promised.
Boom.
appear to be slipping.
Pierre, you know nothing would please me more, but we have an agreement.
Agreement?
Not to lay a finger on you, remember, silly? Anyway, busy girl, got to go.
But I...
She did him dirty, yo. She did him so dirty. She did him so dirty. All right. Let's see here. Well, you know what? I should use a small. He drop anything? Does not look like it, no. Welcome, welcome. And yeah, this is a really good one. Just started it today, finished last revelation last week on last Tuesday. Yeah, every Tuesday I play Tomb Raider. Call it Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I remember there being a secret here, but I don't quite remember. I think it's over here. Crouch and crawl, I think. Yes. Yes, 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 I remembered correctly. How are you doing? You been having a good day?
Was above sending a bulletproof envoy to retrieve them.
Ah, but she recognized her place in the great scheme. Some things, as history has illustrated, best left to their slumber. I speak in riddles. I talk of the stricken wolf ship.
Ah, the U-boat episode. Miss Croft would never enlighten me as to the details. For my own protection, she would often stress.
Indeed, Winston. And for this, you should be grateful. Deep in the bowels of their vessels lay one of the most powerful artifacts in all Christendom. An artifact which when wielded at the vanguard of an army, would make that army invincible.
The spear of destiny.
But the boat never reached the fatherland with its precious cargo. It disappeared from radar 3 weeks into the journey.
I'm sure this is fine.
And so, this was the resting place of the 52 seamen, and also something much more sinister. Port, once the pride of the Russian fleet. Ex-KGB, the majority of them. Trained killers.
Dealt with mafioso before. Unpleasant memories. Prefer to avoid them whenever possible.
Yes, I would prefer this also.
Hardly a major search party, is it? There's something you're not telling me.
Ah, yes.
I'm a big girl now. Hit me with the bad news.
It is bad news. The Admiral's allegiance has been bought, and under his command, a nuclear submarine. It's housed in one of the dockyards.
Well done. Nuclear submarine. Sounds nice. Perfect holiday.
Lara, wait. Take this tracking device.
What's this? You're not worried about me.
Yes, somebody has to.
Touching, but don't wait up.
All right, let's save. Thanks for following. Thank you for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. All righty. Well, there's a bunch of rubble there. Rubble there. What do I have in my inventory? Binoculars, pistols. Okay. Oops. Okay. Well, okay, hold on. Can't do that. All right. You missed. Frick. Can I climb this? Nope. Okay. Missed again. Okay. Anything in here? I mean, hurry it up, Lara. It's not like they're trying to kill you or anything. A key, okay. Thank you for dying on Croft Airlines. Sorry, I think I'm clever. Ah, Uzis. I only have 30 shots, but so I'll hold off on them, but you know. All right, let's save. Doggo. Yet another doggo. Shame. Oh wait. This. Nope, it's that one. There we go. Secret number 10. Woohoo! All right, now let's go get that asshole with the crane. Out of curiosity. Nope. Okay. Door shut. Okay. All right. Fine. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. Fine. Excuse me. All right. Ow. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. I think I'm an idiot. I'm pretty sure I'm an idiot. Okay, so yep, I'm an idiot. All right. Okay, here, here. Nope, not that G. I said not that G. Ooh, ooh, that was very painful and close. Let's use a small. Okay. All right, fucker. I mean, you could shoot him a couple more times just to make sure it sticks. Alrighty. I'm gonna search these two lockers here. Uzi clips, I'll take that. Med pack, cool, cool, cool. Anything else in here? Does not look like it. Ooh, can I open this door? I can. All right. back, run, yeet. Yeet. And... yeet. And I believe there is a... yep, there it is. A small medical pack. Oop, don't fall. You fell. How dare you do this to me, Lara? You fell. How could you? How absolutely could you? How... I can't believe you've done this. Actually, I bet I'm overthinking this. Yep, I was overthinking it.
All right.
Okay. Unfortunately, that's all we have time for today. So, you know, we're gonna call it there. Thank you all for dropping by. Thank you again, Dave8724, for the follow. Thank you all for putting up with my stupidity and bullshit. Yeah. Check out my link tree below, where I have links to my social medias, where you can follow me for more updates. Check out my link tree for social medias, Discord, my Patreon. There's also links to. You should also check out these amazing people up here at the top. I have even more people like that listed in my link tree, if you're so inclined. Tomorrow is Wednesday, and that will be a Crossing the Streams day, which means I will not be streaming at 2. I will be streaming at later than 2. I don't remember exactly when we were going for, but whatever. But yeah, we're going to be playing some Core Keeper tomorrow. With Yvonne B, Melador 219, Blue Game Plus, that's his name, his new name, yeah, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all.
Peace out.